What's percolating, YouTube? It's your boy Basketball Superstar. We back with another video. Today we're going to a Nike outlet and Adidas outlet. That Adidas outlet is normally trash. I mean, if you want some Ultra Boosts or NMDs, they got them, or some basketball shoes. But other than that, I don't know. Both of these Nike outlets is trash. I mean, I'm going to the one in St. Augustine and then Daytona. I don't know if I'm going to St. Augustine and then Daytona, or Daytona and then St. Augustine. But yeah, normally they're both trash. Most of the time when they have stuff, it'd be like in and out on like a random day, or it'll say only available on Nike.com. So we'll see what they got today. Hopefully they got some fire. I haven't been to the outlets in a long time. So I want to start doing videos every other day. I posted one on Monday, so I got to put this up today. I was supposed to go to the thrift store yesterday, but I might just go today or tomorrow. Tomorrow, because I don't want to go today because everything half off. And all the old people, they be in there and it be too crowded. So if you like the video, leave a like. Dislike the video, leave a dislike. Share the video, tell a friend, tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe, because we're on the road to 1K. And I'll see y'all when we get there. All right.
I was riding around in a V12 with the racks in the middle. Whole world know that I'm heartless. I just axe in the middle. At the car wash, got a detail that I'm back to the trenches. I'm an icon living, snap like Nikon pictures. My chain radiant. I don't need the lights on with it.
Gonna start Nike. I see a whole bunch of sales signs. I see 30% off, 50% off. So we finna see what they got.
Y'all seen, I can't have nothing.
Am I recording over here? So now we're leaving St. Augustine, going to Daytona. Hopefully Daytona has something, but they open at 9 o'clock. And I don't know if they be in there when it's open and grabbing everything. So we finna see. If not, I know the outlets in Orlando will have something when I go down there this weekend. So I'll see y'all when I get to Daytona. Yeah.
Can't trust no thought they gon' fly against you. Real nigga to the molecule. Flow is hotter than a pot of stew. Run the background check, better nigga check out like he out of room. Allen Houston with the follow through. You cannot assume I am not a goon. How to stop a tea on the top of food. Top tier, you a top beer. With your day ones, you would not hear. Well, I show his love, nigga, not fear. Haters wishing that I stop here.
Nike didn't have anything once again, so I don't know. Shit getting trash. And it's windy, so if y'all can't hear me, I'm sorry. I'm probably not gonna even put this bid in since it's so windy. As far as the Nike outlets went, it was a disappointment. So hopefully this weekend in Orlando it'll be better. And that's gonna do it for this video. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up. If you disliked the video, leave a thumbs down. Comment down below if I missed anything, because I don't think I did. I think I showed everything that was decent or worth something. I didn't get anything. So share the video, tell a friend, tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe, because we on the road to 1K. And it's your boy, Dapper Superstar, signing out. Y'all be breezy. All right.